and we want to start documenting this, what can the installation manager do? He can just pull up the work order and go, look, here's everything that I gave to installer one. I gave him this adhesive with this lot number. He picked up this flooring with this run number on here. He had this seam weld. He had this information. He had this, and it's all documented and it's ready to go. Because if you submit your information and you know what you have and you give it to the manufacturer and it's all correct, things are going to go a lot better for you. It's when we have to chase you down, well, what about this? What about that? That's when questions start coming up. If you don't seem organized, you know, it's hard to believe some of the things that you say. I mean, there's no other way to get around it. So if you have it documented that this is what you did, this is what you've done, this is what I used, this was here, that's going to protect you during the claims process.